Hey, kia ora, Helen Brahms here coming to you live from Mesa, Arizona. I know this is early, it's not 4 o'clock yet, but at 4 o'clock I got another interview to go watch. I have been sitting, not really sitting here all day. I have been sitting down listening to amazing, amazing people because today is day one of the Expand the Business Summit. And so far it's been an amazing day. They have got a really cool format for this thing. But first of all, before I get into that, because it's super exciting, how is your Fun Friday going? My Fun Friday is just super fantastic and sparkling. How is your Finish It Up Friday going? Are you getting those last minute projects done? I got most of mine done yesterday. I just had a couple of small things that needed to be finished off today. They are done. My desk is clear till Monday. So it is going to be a super fantastic sparkling weekend because we've got Expand the Biz Summit going today, tomorrow and Sunday. Now, Expand the Business Summit is just incredible. We have had amazing speakers so far today, but the format for this is really, really cool. So they have the interviewer and the interviewee. The interviewee has been interviewed for about 20 to 30 minutes, usually around 25 minutes. Then there is 25 to 30 minutes, and then there's about a 15 minute break because they're starting on either the zero, the five, the zero, or the five. In other words, the o'clock, the 15 after the 30 or the 45. And so the interview, so every interview, so there's about 45 minutes between each interview when it starts, when each one starts. So the interview process is actually about 25 to 30 minutes. It is great content. So you've got anywhere from 15 to 20 minute breaks in between each one, which means you can go off, you can grab something to eat, you can do a bio break, you can make a phone call, you can get on and do some work on a project, you know, do those little minute by 15 minute tasks. You can get them out of the way. But so far today, we have heard from, and it's not in any particular order, it's just in the order I remembered that I just wrote it down. We had an artist talk about that. I'm talking about an artist. She used to be a software engineer, and she's now a contemporary artist. Amazing, amazing talk with Tirza. Then we've also heard from Peggy, who's a real estate matchmaker. She finds the real estate deals, finds the investors for them, and puts the two together. Then you've got a creative business solutions specialist. I didn't know how else to describe Bruce. Bruce is just an incredible person who knows a lot about technology, a lot about business tools and stuff, and can help you find the simple solutions to help you with develop relationships with your clients, have the follow-up system in place, and everything else. We have a competitive ballroom dancer who has a studio that she works with and does the marketing and events that are held there. We talked about their transition during this time. Incredible, and that was Geraldine. Amazing people. We had Anita on there, who is a health and wellness coach and has been in the industry for a number of years and seen a lot of changes come and go through in the industry. We had Christy come on, who is a destination travel professional for Hawaii, Tahiti, and the Caribbean. It was just amazing listening to her talk and listening about the destinations that she absolutely loves. Then we had Shantha. Shantha came on. She's a group travel professional and also loves doing safaris in Africa and going down to the Galapagos as well. But her specialty is group travel, be it to a resort or be it on a cruise ship. But the cruise ship ones are so much fun. We had Stephanie on, and Stephanie is one of my best friends. She is an amazing person. She inspires me whenever I see her doing a video and stuff. I want to get up and dance with her. This woman is a certified belly dancer and Zumba instructor. But not only that, she's also a professional belly dancer, but more importantly, she is a business owner. She is the co-owner and director at Oasis Palisades Pacific Palisades in the LA region. And she's a massage therapist. She is an incredible, incredible woman. And I've only known her for like 6 years, but I have watched her transformation over the last 6 years as she's stepped more into being a successful professional businesswoman and yet still maintained her amazing, incredible energy and she exudes love from, everything comes from her heart. She is such an amazing person. We've also heard from Nanette, who is a US Army veteran. I think she was like a general or a colonel. I don't remember what, I know she was a higher, I think it was a colonel. She'll probably kick my butt later because I should remember this. And she's a US Army veteran who was all about the procedures and the processes and the procurements and everything else, making sure that each mission had everything, all the materials that they needed and the right number of materials that they needed and everything. Incredible incredible heart this woman has. She's now out there helping veterans do that conversion from the military life to the civilian life. She was even named El Paso County. She lives in Colorado Springs. She was named El Paso County's Veteran Volunteer of the Year, which is massive, massive recognition for her. A very heartfelt person who gives from the heart. Another heartfelt person we just heard from was Brenda, who was a U.S. Air Force veteran. And she is also a business owner as well and a best-selling author, co-author. Her and her husband wrote a book called Life's Real Currency. There have been incredible people that we've heard from so far. And the day's not over yet. I think there's still two more people to come today. And then we start it all over again tomorrow. We go all day tomorrow. And then I think it's like half a Sunday that we go as well. There is still time to register if you want to come and be part of this group. All the interviews have been recorded. So if you have registered, you'll be able to see those recordings. But the information that is coming out of these people is just amazing. I've known a lot of these people for a while. And I'm learning new things about them and about their businesses as well. I'm like, oh, I didn't know that. So amazing content and value these people are giving. My interview is tomorrow at 11:30. but it's going to be a lot of fun. Casey and I are going to have fun with that interview. I just know it because my dear friend and mentor Casey is going to be interviewing me tomorrow. We're going to be having a lot of fun. I already know it. I can feel it in my bones. So if you want to come and join us, and you can pick and choose which interviews you want to watch as well, about 10 to 15 minutes before the interview, there is a bio posted about who the interview is for. And when you register, you'll get all the links and everything. You'll get to see the bio of the person who's speaking. So you can pick and choose who you want to listen to. I've also had some of the interviews going in the background while I have been finishing off some projects. Like I got to get off in 4 minutes because that's when the next interview starts. In fact, who is the next? See, I've got the schedule. Next interview we have is a real estate investor. Ooh, so that'll be fun. but it is amazing, amazing content. Please come join us. So when you register, it will take you through all the process and everything, tell you what you've got to do so you get to see the videos. You'll be able to see all the recordings of all the ones that were on today, and you'll be able to see all the recordings of all the ones that's going to be on tomorrow and the ones that are going to be on, I was going to say Thursday, but it'll be Sunday. Must be the end of the week. The brain's a little fried. But it's super amazing content, and this is just... huge what these guys have gone and done. Bijal and Casey are behind all of this, and they are incredible guys, and I'm fortunate to be mentored by them and have them as friends as well. So come join us. Go to havetoexpandbiz.com so you can register there for free. It is all for free. You can come in, you can see the ones that were done today, you can go and watch the recordings live tomorrow, you can watch the shows being done live tomorrow if you wish. I'm on 11:30 Pacific if you want to come catch me, but you've got to go register at the link so you get to see the interview. See, there's a little... So if you want to see me being interviewed tomorrow, it's 11:30 Pacific time. You need to go to the link that's in the description of this live at havetoexpandbiz.com so you can come watch me live at 11:30 Pacific tomorrow, which is Saturday. But I got to go because I got to go get ready and to watch the next interview, which is going to be a real estate investor. Catch you guys later. Have a super fantastic, sparkling rest of your fun Friday. Hei konera. Oh, tomorrow is Shake Up Saturday. I'll be on early. Bye.